The fourth dimension of me is putting in delusion and pulling out of delusion. Many times when you can't handle the reality as it is, when you are not ready to be in that highest awareness space, some things are kept out of your sight to reduce the stress for you. To give you space to cope up with the reality. So my power of rejuvenation and my power to put you in delusion and liberate both work hand in hand. When you are not ready to go through the transformation you need to go through, when some parts of you need to be purified, when you need to be purified, when important unavoidable surgeries need to be performed on you to remove the cancerous tumors which you accumulated, and when you are not able to handle the pain of the surgery, Trobhava, delusion is used to make you forget the surgery happening. Once the surgery is done, you are free. You are pulled out of delusion. My destruction power and rejuvenation power. Samhara power and my Trobhava, putting into delusion and pulling out of delusion, are all my extreme compassion. All this happens due to my extreme compassion. Then the fifth dimension of me is liberation. Liberating you and manifesting me in you fully forever. Srishti, creation. Stiti, maintenance. Samhara, destruction and rejuvenation. And Trobhava, putting in delusion or pulling out of delusion. And Anugraha, liberation. I myself do all these five as this universe, in this universe, for this universe. In each dimension of me, Srishti, Stiti, Samhara, Trobhava, Anugraha, creation, maintenance, rejuvenation and destruction, delusion and pulling out of delusion and liberation. All these five dimensions, I play in all these five dimensions. Inside the creation, I create creation space. And I sustain the creation space. And I rejuvenate the creation space. I put the creation space in delusion and pull it out. And I liberate the creation space. understand intensely whatever now I am revealing, map it to your life. You can see you are continuously creating. Something you call good, something you call bad, but you continuously create. If you are making yourself useful to others, you create wealth. If not, you create poverty. But you continue to create something. There is no idle. There is no idle time. Even if you are lazy, you are creating poverty. Understand? You need to know during laziness, there is no standstill. You are creating poverty. When you are useful to others, you are creating wealth. When you are idle, lazy, tired, bored, you are creating poverty.